Hey guys, how's it going? Hope everybody out there is doing good. Been kind of slow on the YouTube thing lately. I've noticed a decline in like comments and messages, and it's been going on for about a year now. You know, YouTube's made so many changes with their interface, and it's like they don't want us to communicate. And that's sad because to me that was one of the great things about YouTube is getting messages from you guys from all over the world, carrying on conversations. Now they've got it to where if you don't know how to message somebody, and it's not easy, there's a trick to it, you won't be able to talk to anybody unless you leave a comment on their page. But anyway, you know, at any rate, I'm still here, and looks like you guys are still here. So just want to thank you right off the bat for watching. And the purpose of this video is to show you this new guitar I got. I was in the market for a 12-string acoustic electric for some upcoming gigs I've got where I have to play one of these. So, you know, I did some research on a couple of brands that I thought I liked, and this one really caught my eye. This is an Ibanez. It's an Exotic Woods. It's quilted ash, I believe is what they call that. Front end out. And sides too. It's got XLR, quarter inch output here. It's got EQ, it's got low, it's got bass, middle, and treble. And it's also got a feedback eliminator. It's just like a notch filter. If you're sitting in front of a monitor and you're getting that low woo feedback, that happens a lot, you can notch it out with this. It's also got a little chorus button, which I don't really use. And it's got a phase reversal and a tuner. A tuner works okay. I rely a lot on my ear to tune my instrument, but it's good to have a reference. But you can really tell if it's out of tune because it just sounds horrible. But when it's in tune and that string is out, this guitar has an unusually long sustain, which I like, and the action is decent. And I didn't want to pay a lot for an instrument because, you know, I'm going to be flying with this guitar, and a lot of times I'm going to have to check it, and unless you have a really sturdy flight case, sometimes things can get damaged. So in case it did get damaged, I wanted to not have too much invested in it. But I picked this guitar up, believe it or not, 15% off on Labor Day, I believe it was, and it only cost me $407 for this guitar. But it's got the sound of a much more expensive instrument, and I'm gonna show you a few sounds here. I'm gonna play some of my favorite 12-string riffs and from some different songs, and let you hear for yourself what it sounds like. So let's have a listen. Thank you. So, good sounding guitar for not really a lot of money. I highly recommend this guitar if any of you guys out there are in the market for a 12 string. Plus, it's a really pretty instrument too. I like the fact that there's nothing on the neck except for this little flourish inlay design, abalone inlay design right here. It's pretty interesting looking. You know, usually you see dots on the neck or some more elaborate inlays, but it's just plain. Of course, you got the dots up here too, if you need to rely on that for your positioning, which of course I do. So, anyway, guys, thanks for watching again, and I've got some videos in the works coming down the line there. So stay in tune. Subscribe to my channel if you feel like it. And until next time, take care, guys. You rock.